Arrests made in connection to two bank robberies from Monday. The first in Tampa, where Timothy Longworth was charged with robbery with a firearm. Investigators say no one was injured when it happened at the TD Bank on North Dale Mabry Highway. The second robbery took place at a Fifth Third Bank in Parrish. These two men on your screen were arrested on charges including armed robbery and false threat of an explosive device. Officials say they recovered some of the stolen money.